The Bengali Language Movement was a political effort in Bangladesh, then known as East Pakistan.
West Pakistan ordered Urdu as the official language, ignoring 56% of the population that spoke Bangla as their primary mother tongue.